really powerful. And at 8 weeks, and we talk about that skin cell cycle is on a 35 to 57 day cycle. If you talk about 8 weeks or approximately 57 days, 70% of users showed improvement in the appearance of stubborn under the eye wrinkles. So forehead wrinkles, under the eye wrinkles, crow's feet, so many different areas that you can use this product. This is a full facial product, and I like people to apply it to the entire face.
What about the neck and the décolleté?
You can use it on the neck. You can use it on the upper chest. You can use it on the back of the hands. It's a phenomenal product for that. Mm-hmm. People have had excellent, excellent results with that.
Right. That's an area of aging that women, I use still. Has there been a plastic surgery that's evolved yet for pulling the skin back on your hands?
Well, there's some areas that the skin is so unforgiving.
Right.
The face is relatively forgiving, which means when you start using a product like this, you start to get results pretty quickly. And the reason is the face is very sebaceous. There's a lot of oil glands there. Mm-hmm. Some parts of the body are very unforgiving. The hands, the neck, the chest, because they don't contain those sebaceous glands. So that's another reason that women have really sparked this product and really enjoy mm-hmm. using it in that area. It wasn't originally formulated for that, mm-hmm. but it's totally approved for that, and people have really enjoyed using it for that.
There's an abundance of other things that you can do to help give yourself better skin. Always use a good cleanser, especially if you're wearing makeup. You want to get that makeup off. Never go to sleep with makeup on. Always take it off, and always use your Neutrogena Retinol NX before mm-hmm. bed. And this is key for everybody. It doesn't matter if you're 18, if you're 35, if you're 80, if you have a hectic, busy life and you feel that you don't have time to use any other product, you could just use the one.
Well, you mentioned makeup, and a lot of people come to me and they say, listen, I want to wear very, very little product. I don't want to put on makeup. I don't want to feel like I have to use
right.
things. And I tell them that's where a product line like this comes into play, because we want to provide you with those clinical changes in your skin. And it's very important to remember, this is an actual treatment process. This is mm-hmm. not a makeup. It's not a cover-up. This is something that's going to give you those changes over a long period of time. With continued use, you get continued changes in the quality of your skin. And it allows people to really walk outside and wear very little makeup or no makeup at all.
Which is even better for your skin, too.
Overall, it just gives you better skin quality.
Yeah, and you'll learn to love the skin you're in. 430-435 at $75. You have a two-month supply. So if you pick up on it now, you virtually can pick up for anybody in your family or one of your girlfriends who complains about her skincare and she doesn't like what she's using. You can use the Retinol NX because it doesn't matter if it's oily, if it's combination, or if it's dry, the serum is going to go to work, and you don't even need a moisturizer or anything over top of it.
So easy to use. A pearl size amount is enough to cover your entire face. And also a great companion product for this is the product that we just spoke about earlier.
And we're going to see it in a second.
The Wrinkle Filler, and it does a phenomenal job as the name suggests, fighting those deeper wrinkles.
For many people who might recognize you from TV, almost 11 years ago, you look exactly the same.
Thank you. I get that a lot.
Young. And you live in Beverly Hills and you have no tan.
Well, obviously I do a really good job using sun avoidance, because sun causes all the signs of aging. And I'm really diligent. And I will tell you, over the course of the last 10 years, I have been really, diligent with my skincare product. Since this line was invented, which is about 2 years ago, when it became just first available, I was one of the first people involved. Obviously, I got it right at the beginning of testing, and I've been using it. I will tell you, with rare, rare exception, I have not missed a day. The only time is when I was doing a medical mission in a jungle in Ecuador, and I didn't have access to it. So other than that, for years, I've been using this product line now. And I think the reason that I am somewhat recognizable from television shows is because I do maintain the same appearance over time because of my skincare regime.
And still a great personality.
Thank you.
Well,
let's talk about how stabilized retinol technology works. It penetrates the stratum cornea of the skin. You apply it right to the skin, increases that surface cell turnover, so it plumps the look of the skin from underneath, diminishing the look of fine lines and wrinkles on the top of your skin.
Mm-hmm. And we're going to move on to the next product in just a second. We've been focused on the new evolution of Neutrogena, which is Dermatologics, and we're focused on the serum. And now we're going to move back to the filler. And this is a wrinkle filler that anybody can use, and we're following up with both. So if you want a multi-pack, these are both 2 month supplies, so you can multi-pack this in with your use. And we're actually giving you a price break on this of $10, 431-435. Now, how does this work?
I'm so passionate about this product. It's very, very new, and the reason it's so incredibly sought after is because that hyaluronic acid in it. It still has that stabilized retinol technology, but the difference is it has been impregnated with this hyaluronic acid. And it's called a wrinkle filler. I call it a wrinkle fighter. I tell people it's for people who want to actively take some steps to go against and battle those wrinkles that they're experiencing from the aging process. Mm-hmm. So if you already have an anti-aging line that you use, wonderful. This is a great step to add to it. If you're not using something and you're starting today with the serum, mm-hmm. this is a great companion product. And you apply this just to those areas that you're really starting to see those deep wrinkles. Well, where are those areas? The nasolabial lines from the nose to the lips, mm-hmm. the marionette lines from the bottom of the lip to the chin, crow's feet, the 11s in between the brow, and also the frontalis wrinkles, the forehead wrinkles. Mm-hmm. Any area that you're starting to notice, either mild wrinkles or deep wrinkles, that's where this product comes into play. And once again, we'll talk about some statistics from a clinical study that really proved that this product works very, very well.
And we should get to those right away because we only have a couple minutes remaining on this product.
With just one application, 72% of users showed improvement in the appearance of crow's feet and fine lines. You still get that exceptional hydration, lasts up to 24 hours. 4 weeks is where the numbers really start to click in. Why? Because that surface cell turnover really takes 35 to 57 days to see that difference. So at 4 weeks, 90% of users showed improvement in the appearance of crow's feet fine lines, and 81% of users showed improvement in overall looking skin appearance. So if you said to me, Dr. Kirby, you have one phrase to associate with this product, what is it? I will tell you, more youthful, more beautiful skin. And that's exactly what this entire line does. And if you want to fight wrinkles specifically, that's what this product is for.
And the two together are going to be your Batman and Robin and your skincare regime.
If you can do nothing else and you've never used anything before, sunscreen every single day, mm-hmm. Use the wrinkle fighter during the day and use the serum at night. And that is you don't need 50 products. You don't need all these washes, toners, devices. That's all you need to get started.
Quick question. How soon after using the serum or the filler, could we put our sunscreen on?
Well, I tell people with any product, no matter what it is, and whether that you want to wait about 5 minutes to, mm-hmm. to let your skin absorb it. And maybe that's true with the wash. When you wash first, whatever you wash with, 5 minutes before you put your product on. Put your product on, and then you slap your sunscreen on, and you're out the door. So itself takes about 30 seconds, maybe, to put it on. And then just wait a few minutes before you put any other product on top.
431-435.